keeps getting call ended for no reason while calling someone an iPhone after the recent update? This is so annoying to see, call ended issues on iPhone. But solving these issues really easier than you think. Here is how you can solve call ended issue on iPhone. Solution 1. Active the calling line for better performance. Open dialer, type this, *31#, then call this. You'll see setting will be succeeded. Quickly after that, swipe down, enable airplane mode for 20 seconds, turn off the airplane mode. Solution 2. Set most compatible network system for call. Open setting, scroll down, tap mobile or cellular data, scroll down, tap network selection, turn it off. Now select your SIM card. Now go back to your main cellular data setting. Tap cellular data option, tap voice and data, try to select the available network around your surroundings. If it's 5G, then set 5G auto or 4G, depending on what you have. Also, make sure to enable VoLTE to have better voice over call. Solution 3. Eject and insert SIM card. Try to re-eject your SIM card from your iPhone. Wait about 30 seconds, after that reinsert the SIM card, and then check your issues. Most likely, your problem is going to be solved right after that. Now, if you still have any issues, then follow the last solution. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset iPhone, tap reset network setting. Go and try to reset the network setting to fix your issues. After that, your problem is going to be solved. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please let me know in the comments section. Thanks for watching.